Jetzt geben wir uns das Ganze weiter. Quite the image. Balls without a penis. That's quite. I like it. I am traumatized also. So, the next comedian is setting up her phone. So I'm gonna introduce her by saying that she's an athlete. So you're gonna notice a big bicep, but try to focus on the words that come out of her mouth. Still, I know the physique is impressive, but still. And now I have filled up. Please make some noise for the following act, Jerome.
Try something new actually, but I was late, but you are auditors working at Deloitte. One of the big ones? Okay. You too?
Now I escape.
But you still carry it with you because you cannot smile still. Yeah, that's why you are here. Yeah, welcome.
Exactly.
We are happy that you are here. I was an auditor at one of the big fours as well. And at some point, I had two choices to continue my life. Either stay there and end my life, which Big Four does it for you. You don't have to do it. Or I had to do something like a change. So I decided to join to this swimming marathon. I'm Ceren, I'm from Turkey. And I was living in Istanbul, and I found out that in Istanbul, you can cross continents by swimming. And I decided to save myself by, you know, putting this goal to myself. So for 1 year last year, I have prepared for this, and that day arrived. It was the last weekend of August. I went to Istanbul, and I said to all my friends, like, we will not meet because I will be so anxious and I need to focus on this swimming stuff. So I went to the registration to the day before the race. I went to the registration all by myself, but I felt a bit alone, like everyone had their friends and stuff. So I took my race kit and I wanted to take pictures because everyone was taking cool pictures and like sharing on Instagram and stuff. And I asked someone to take my picture. There was like two guys sitting there. And the guys become so happy because they, you know, a girl asked them to do something. And the guy was like, yeah, of course, I'll take your pictures. And he was like, do you want more? Do you want more? By the way, if you want, I can add you on Instagram and I can share you, you know. I was like, wow, good catch, you know, like, good phrase. And I was like, of course, take my Instagram, take my both Instagrams. I mean, add me everywhere, tag me everywhere. And I was like, super happy that I had friends, they were two. And they had also other friends. And I was like spending day with them, like they were giving some tips, you should do this, you should do that for the race tomorrow. And they told me that they will going to swim to prepare for the next day. And I was like, okay, I'll join you as well. So I met another friend of them as well, a weird guy. So I'll call him weird guy. By the way, these are all Coast Guards, which is a part of military. And they told me, they didn't have to register or do anything for the register, which I paid 500 euros for this race.
Yeah.
And another fun fact, I was the only one from Luxembourg in that competition who had 3,000 people all around the world, and I was not even a Luxembourgish one. So that's how I represented Luxembourg there. So going back to the weird friend. So this weird friend was always like, trying to speak to me. He was like, I live in this place, I'm like this experience, and at some point he had a call, and I saw on the phone it was written darling, my darling, something like that. And I was like, oh yeah, your girlfriend is calling you, huh?
Sorry to interrupt you.
And he told me, no, it's not my girlfriend, it's my brother, like my darling.
Is it
Habibi? No, like my darling. Jenikom, if you know Jenikom. Yeah, because you know Turkish very well.
Yeah, right.
Teşekkürler, Nicholas. So the race day arrived, and this weird guy is still on me, you know. And I found other friends, but he's still there, like, talking to us. He's like, we should meet after the race as well, and blah, blah, blah. Because these are the Coast Guards, their friends were working in the race organization, in the start point. And he convinced me that they were going to take a selfie. And we should take a selfie just before jumping on the water. And I was like, okay, I mean, if the guy is saying that, yeah, of course, I mean, I'll do a selfie to remember how I jumped to the water. And just before jumping, yeah, there were really guys taking selfies of these Coast Guards. And I was also like extremely happy and I didn't thought anything. And I was like, yay! And I was like giving poses with these Coast Guards and stuff. And I jumped and everything went well and everything finished. And that they sent me the video of this selfie. They say in the video, yeah, here are the stars of the Coast Guards. They will now cross the continents by swimming. Here are the guards and stuff. And I'm there also running. Yeah, I'm also the guard. Yeah, take my pictures, selfie. And I was like, why did you make me do this? You know, I was asking the guys, and that weird guy told me, now you are a star as well. Yeah, oh. Yeah, thank you. This.
You already have the Coast Guard physique, so.
Yeah.